Hey, this is Greg from Rockgeist showing you a custom frame bag for a Specialized Turbo Levo. So this Specialized is an e-bike. It's a full suspension e-bike. And so this frame bag works specifically with that frame to accommodate the battery and motor. So the first thing you notice are these large straps that fit around the enlarged down tube. The motor lives right here on the frame. And so this bag kind of is positioned like that. This is actually on the seat tube, and then this is the rear shock. And so this is an arm, a side arm, that's built into the frame that's asymmetric. It's only on the drive side. And what you're going to do, you're going to take this strap and loop that underneath the arm. And then on the non-drive side, it just goes over the shock body as normal. Up at the nose of the frame bag, we have this variable connection to accommodate different size top tube bags if you have one. So you just pick the spot that works well. And this is our Mudless series. It's built from our VX21 stone gray with our number 10 molded teeth from YKK. So this is our base model of a bag. It's 165, and it includes just a large opening into the frame bag. As you can see, there's nothing on the non-drive side. We have a drain port at the bottom of the bag, and that should be it. So thanks for watching. This is a custom frame bag for a Specialized Turbo Levo.